all the problems go out. Every day, okay. Somebody is having to take the Russian to the Caribbean. Somebody is having a is looking for instance to go to the UK. These are in business cases, 47% of Nigerians who is staying here amounted to 18,000 persons, and they expected 41.6 billion on average for 4 years. Those are money that's happening. I'm one last year for the 4 years, 41.6 billion naira is moving out of this country to India to take care of their health. That says something. And the information says 200 million. This one was given by the particular Russian state and the doctor who's very well. They say $200 million or $30 million there. 20% of the budget allocation for the health care could be actually saved if Nigerians who travel abroad for medical services could be treated as local. So we now see if we can travel this back and have them treated local. Yourself, what is the ripple effect? It has a ripple effect in terms of growth, it has a ripple effect in terms of productivity, it has a ripple effect in terms of employment, and so on and so on and so on. So you can see, if you go back to that thing that says using the health to promote socioeconomic development, that is what it means. How do you make sure that somebody is not closing down the shop for 1 week in order to get medical attention? When you could have just gone for 30 minutes and go to the next street and act. Nigeria is losing all the money we are losing. The federal government has been forced. This one, I got it in the telegraph of UK, January 16, 2017. A woman in Nigeria flew to London to give birth to twins and incurred £350,000 just to give birth to twins. So when all these things, that shows you that an average Nigerian have no trust. That's what it means. Have no trust in the system. I remember, I'm sorry to use that example. I remember the architecture we had in the one of the lawmakers was trying to respond to one of the former governors who built an international hospital. And had a problem and rushed himself to the UK and said, oh, you don't even trust a hospital. So that's it. So people don't just see it in terms of money we spend, but in terms of time, in terms of your opportunity costs, what will you have used that time to do? What will that money have been used for? These billions and billions and billions were converted into dollars and sent away to India. Yet our exchange rate is declining by the end of all this pressure. The expression from the education for us to pay in our students, children's school fees. The expression from the health sector for you to pay your medical bills and all. The expression from every aspect of the economy. That is why it is now difficult for us. We have stayed in recession for 10 consecutive quarters. Some people say we are heading to depression, but I said, don't look for forgive us and not allow us to do that. So please, let's see how we can utilize this quarter to do something that will contribute, even if it's minimal, to that socio-economic development which was mentioned in the health policy. Then let me now look at the 2017 appropriation program.